Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to school. Back to school reactions here. We pulled up on some more Yelawolf. This is the song "Change." I have a bunch of Yelawolf stuff coming up. I know a bunch of people had asked me to react to different songs from Yelawolf, and this is one of those circumstances where I don't have that notebook telling me where the person's name is. So, for everybody that wants Yelawolf, if you requested it, I hope you watch it. If I don't call your name out, sorry, but I'm getting to it. I'm going to be seeing Yelawolf. What? 2 weeks from Saturday. And so I want to get as much of his music in as I can and learn more about his music. I think it's going to be fun. All right, guys, here we go. This is Yelawolf "Change." Okay. I almost feel like I should have brought up a lyric video. He's being quieter right now, and it's hard for me to hear everything, but I'm going to back it up and listen again. Yeah, look, them fans touch a long time ago. Had to walk hours before I found this new kind of road. Had to spend more time inside a dark room with my candle glow. But I came out with a light to find a piano. Oh, I mean, what? Cause I'm looking at the end, though. Could it be what they thought it was, but it's kind of new. And it's kind of yes when they dress on my talent grow. They seen a star, but I got life like a panic though. I was just a bud and you knew what the plant would grow. Flowers and I got flower power like Abbey Road. I caught the sun shower, drenched in pot of gold. Bless you with this twinkling pot of smoke. The wind out of my sails in the creek water, no paddle boat. Nobody picking me off the ground with my saddle bow. It don't matter though, a horse is a horse. Cause I needed the workout, I'm kinda glad it broke. I'm ecstatic, idiot. I'm in the kind of mode that classics are made from. I done found my soul to change. Where will you go now?
Right?
What will they say? I done found my soul to change. Is it true now? Or just play? Yeah, me. With a fit to that Jack D. Still riding dirty to 8-Ball and JG. Still got the cops and the little hood that raised me. Still no dope.
Just a true statement of what to how to achieve your goals. Listen to that.
Enlightenment, become the vision of the mind's eye, and carry your flame to the fire. Do not wait for the fire to carry the flame to you. Build work.
For the fire to bring the flame to you. Build work. Like, get out there and do it. You gotta work hard to get where you want to go. You know, I talk about it a lot. I think Upchurch has got to be one of the hardest working musicians there is. to put out that much music. Yelawolf has a lot of music out. He's touring like crazy right now. I respect that kind of work ethic. I really do.
Fall down, fail, learn, and conquer. Yep. Money is a tool for the creation of a creative space. Do not squander the value of a gift for a friend, family, strangers, enemies, atheists, partisans, peddlers, people in this ocean of hungry minds. Feed, do not starve, start now. Wake up, a trillion more lives will live happy before one of those trillion care a lot about your happiness. Love yourself and hate only you if you don't.
Wow. That seemed kind of like a rant, if I can say that respectfully. It's like he's just like laying it out about all the stuff and all the distractions and all the everything else, and like you just got to get in there and do the work. This one came out in 2015. I have noticed a wide variety of style from Yelawolf. The very first Yelawolf song I ever heard was Pop the Trunk, and that was years ago. And I hear this variety of style, and somebody had mentioned that he went through some evolution where he had some albums where he was really like just trying to appeal to the masses, and that wasn't really what he wanted to do, and he changed back, reverted back to another style, I think is what you guys told me. Or reverted back to his harder, older style. And I dig that old stuff. I dig his freestyles. When I saw Bloody Sunday and Elvis Messi and Mountain Dew Mouth, I was floored. And so to hear the different varieties that he has, it really does show his talent level. I'll blast Yelawolf in the car anytime. I don't care. I love his music now. It's phenomenal. Like I said, the first song I heard was Pop the Trunk. I heard that. Saw a video for it. It was like, this dude's scarier than shit. But I dig it. I dig it. You know, when I go to this concert, I have no expectations other than to just be entertained and impressed. And everything that I've heard from him suggests that's exactly what's going to happen. I'm going to ask you guys this. Has any of you ever been to a Yelawolf concert, and what can you tell me about it? I'll say this too. There's been bands where I hadn't seen them in concert, and I went and I saw them, and sometimes they were awesome, and other times I was like, man, I've never seen that band live again. I think he's going to be awesome. I think he will. Let me know your thoughts, all right? As always, drop comments down below, and I will see you guys super soon. Be healthy, be happy, be good to each other, and stay blessed. Peace.